They said, okay, this means you will not convert people to enter Islam. Generally, that was observed in the classical Islamic tradition. That's why Jews and Christians could live under Islam.